The eyes of one who has bathed in Mako, which would make you a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Think you for getting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay then. Let's talk about
wasteful indulgences. What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet.
But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder. The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewerettes. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this!
What are they doing?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event.
I'm sick of all of this!
It's just what I think that but I still don't hold it.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man.
Cloud, are you alright?
I'm fine. You guys good to go?
It's good now, Levity!
The people of this arm will now see you for the cowards you are!
Let's make it hot!
Phase 2 of the combat trial! You see but a fraction of this machine's true capabilities! Deathbuster ready to fire! Now, show me how fast you can run!
Gotta be smart!
I got this.
Come on, hit about damn time! Ooh, gotta love it! Damn, that thing's about
to... That was too close!
We need to come up with a plan.
throwing in the towel.
Give up.
live through birth. Ain't no thing. To get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Hey, buddy. You okay? Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. steady, but... yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay. Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
an old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. Forget. You dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one, too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while.